few might agree with her, but again, we have our doubts. No one in their right senses would ever say that Priyanka Chopra isn't one of the most beautiful women in the world. Not only is she one of the most versatile artists ever, she was also crowned Miss World at the beauty contest. But despite such laurels, she had self-esteem issues while growing up. Priyanka said in an interview that she is not perfect. She is flawed, and that's what is nice about her. When she was a kid, she had a self-esteem issue. She never thought she was pretty. She was the dark one in the family. But she was the favorite because she was the eldest daughter. She's still spoiled by her entire family. Coming back to being flawed, when one starts accepting the fact, life becomes easier. Sometimes it's just difficult to accept. Beauty, dear Priyanka, is a transient quality, and it really lies in the eyes of the beholder.
कह रही हूँ।